अस्सलाम वालेकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहु। हाउ आर यू चिल्ड्रन? होप एवरीवन इज फैंटास्टिक, राइट? सो आई एम हियर वंस अगेन विद योर ऑडियो ऑनलाइन वीडियो क्लास ऑफ ग्रेड 1। शैल वी स्टार्ट चिल्ड्रन? सो एवरीवन हैव टू लिसन केयरफुली। सो चिल्ड्रन, इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट सराउंडिंग्स, यस? So now here with the next topic, living and non-living things. LIVING, living. AND and NO and non. LIVING, non-living. THINGS, things. Living and non-living things. So let us learn first the meaning of living and non-living. Okay, so children, living means which can move, 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 breathe, breathe, breathe. Next, eat, eat. The next, grow. Okay, so the meaning of living is which can move, which can breathe, which can eat, and which can grow. Move means, children, moving from one place to another place. Okay, move, move, moving from one place to the another place. With the help of what? With the help of legs. We are having legs, children, so with the help of these legs only we are moving from one place to another place. Breathe is nothing but we are taking with the help of nose. Air. Eat, are we eating food? Yes, we are eating food. For living purpose we are eating food. Grow means growing, increasing. Okay, grow means increasing. So first, this is the meaning of living: move, breathe, eat, grow. So see here, THERE there, WAS was A, CAT cat, IN, ROHANS, Rohan's house, HOUSE, house. So there was a cat in Rohan's house. Rohan is a one boy in his house. What is having? He's having a cat. IT eat, HAD hag, FOUR, four. BEA, UTI, FUL, beautiful. TINY, tiny. KITTENS, kittens. So in Rohan's house, he having four kittens. How many? The babies of cat known as kittens. KITTENS, the kittens. GREW, grew. UP up. FAST, fast. AND, ST. ARTED, started. RUNNING, ARO UNG around THEDA HOUSE house. So the kittens grew up fast and started running around the house. So can you see in this picture? This is Rohan's. He's having cat. So the cat have 4 kittens. The babies of cat we are calling as kittens. Okay. So children, they are growing up fast, means they are growing fast and they are starting running around the house, around the Rohan's house. Rohan's mother gave them milk. MOTHER, mother. GAVE, gave. THEM, them. MILK, milk. So what Rohan's mother, what she did give? She gave milk to these kittens. Why? Yes, they feel hungry, so they need food now. So they are, by drinking the milk, they will grow fast. Things, THINGS, things. THAT, that. CAN, can. MOVE, move. BREA, THE, breathe. EAT, eat. AND, and. GROW, grow. ARECOR, CALLED, called. LIVING, leaving. THINGS, things. So things that can move, breathe, eat and grow are called living things, means which can move from place to place. These kittens, they can move from place to place. Yes, they have legs so that they can move from one place to the another place. Breathe, they are taking their breath. Yes, with the help of nose. Eat, when they feel hungry, they drink milk, right? Grow, by drinking that milk, they'll grow from small to they'll become big. THINGS, things. SUCH, such. ASS, STO, NES, stones. CANNOT, cannot. MOVE, move. ON, on. THEIR, there. OWN, on. So things such as stones cannot move on their own. Yes, stones. Do you know what is stone, children? Yes. Can stone move from place to place? No. Does it eat any food? No. Can it breathe? Can it grow? No. So that means that is a non-living things. These are the living things which can move, breathe, eat and grow are called living things. Which cannot move from place to place, which cannot breathe, eat and grow are called non-living things. They do not breathe and grow. Such things are called non-living things. Yes, which cannot move, which cannot breathe, cannot eat, cannot grow are called as non-living things. Non-living. N-O-N, non. L-I-V-I-N-G, living. Non-living things means stone, table, door, etc. Okay. S-T-O-N-E, stone. T-A-B-L-E, table. D-O-O-R, door. Stone that cannot move. It cannot move from place to place. It cannot take any food. It cannot breathe. It cannot grow also. Table. Does this table can move better? No. Can it move? No. Why? Because it is a non-living things. It cannot have any living things. Okay? It cannot move, breathe, eat and grow. Door. Can door move on its own? No. So they cannot eat, they cannot move, they cannot grow. So these are the non-living things. So see children, let us have the difference. Example of living and non-living things. So the example of living things. Boy. Girl. We are human beings. So we come under the living things. And plants, animals, plants, plants, animals, animals. So these all are the living things. They can move. They can breathe. They can eat food. And they can grow. Yes? So these come under the living things. Non-living things. Windows. Table. Bed. WINDOWS windows, TABLE table, BED bed. So these items, they cannot have the living things like move, breathe, eat or grow. So they are not living things, they are come under the non-living things. So they cannot move from place to place on its own. They cannot eat food and they cannot grow. So this is the differences between living things and non-living things and the example. In the next video, we'll learn some other information. Okay. Thank you.